Cowan. Weir, do it for Philadelphia. Hands off to Carl. And now Talbot. Cross ice. Bordeaux up on the rush. For Voracek, trying to center. Blocked off by Gonchar. Kept in by Bordeaux. No risk one. Score! Voracek cut right between Anderson and the shooter. But I think it went in clean. Anderson beaten and the Flyers have responded again. It's tied at two as Bordeaux scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
What a reward for Bordeaux, who jumped up in the play to try to help this rush out. And then he circled back, let this go. I don't know. I think Voracek might have touched this, but we're going to get a good look at it here. No.
Oh, no. That was just flat out a wrist shot that Bordeaux can tell everybody.
Angle.
He can tell everybody later on. He just absolutely overpowered it. Anderson never even saw that one, guys.
Oh, good screen. Good screen by Voracek.